gentlemen. Good afternoon. Some of you probably are aware that I retired after our last concert. And others are probably thinking, why is he still here?
No.
But anyhow, through a kind of perfect storm of circumstances, the first day of classes came, and there was no one to teach these fine people. And have you seen the commercials where people take a snapshot of their first day of retirement? You know what I'm talking about? I was sitting on my front porch thinking, what's my picture going to look like today? What am I going to take my picture of today? And then my phone rang. At about 9:15, it was Rachel Zerbe, one of our students, and she was saying that they didn't have anybody to teach the advanced conducting course that I was scheduled to teach. Then there was a meeting of some of the faculty, and just a few hours later, I became Plan A, and Plan B, and Plan C. But I must tell you, I am so delighted to have another opportunity for one more semester to be with these fine people. If you are in any way related to them, if you are a parent, if you're a grandparent, a brother, a sister, and an uncle, or in any other way related to these fine people, you know that I speak the truth. They are marvelous people, and I consider myself to be one of the luckiest people on the planet to be able to be here one more semester with them. But enough babbling about this sort of thing. We have a concert for you. Hope you're going to enjoy it. And the University Choir would like to open the concert with the theme, With a Voice of Singing.
Thank you.
probably some of you are thinking at this point, is this really going to happen, this next number? Is a choir really going to sing this? Is Freddie Mercury coming back? Well, he's not, but we're going to do it for you. One of the greatest hits of all time from the great group Queen, and this is going to be our version of Bohemian Rhapsody. We hope you like it.
Let you go.
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 Let you go.